Wait. Hello, everyone. This is Tom Nook. It's 3:41 p.m. this happy Sunday, March 22nd, 2020. Hi, Tom! Freelancer says, hi, Tom! Oh, yeah. Last minute, this ain't a dating site, honey bear. Just FYI. There's really not much news today, so instead I'll share some valuable tips about Jablusel living. Are you making good use of the recycle box inside resident services? Oh, I'm not doing the megaphone.
The recycle box stores items our residents don't need, so someone else can pick them up later. You might find treasures other folks have left there if you check it from time to time, you know? That's all from me. Bye now.
My immersion! I'm sorry, chat. I'm so sorry. I don't think that's what Tinder's for, necessarily, Keen. God damn it. Let's not misadvertise Tinder either. Knuckle, thank you so much for the brand new sub. Well, you put it in your bio, you're explicitly communicating what you want. Yeah. But you're generalizing. That's what Tinder's for. Knuckle, thank you so much for the brand new sub. Can we please get some sub hype in the chat? Keen, oh my god. Look, our flowers are growing. Oh yeah, I also got this bucket. This is a new thing I got while I was offline. And it was raining yesterday. So I put out the bucket. Because I thought it'd be cute, like, maybe our villager is very eco and collects rainwater, you know, to do, like, some house cleaning. Yeah, Neon? You know, we really haven't done much yet. This is our... Oh, and I got this spider. I caught the spider because I was collecting wood for the shop, and it fell out of a tree, so I caught it, and then I caught this, like, football fish, or it looks like an angler fish to me. Oh, and I got, I think one of the villagers gave me this top. Isn't this funny? Oh, and my new hair. This is my new hair, too. But isn't that top funny? It matches my hat. Is that a death angler fish? They call it a football fish in this game. And then I've got a koi back there that you can't see. I caught that when I was visiting my friend Lindsay. And then we've got a bagworm, which I also caught collecting materials for the shop because it fell out of the tree. The hair's a little bit more like how I normally wear mine. I haven't gotten a haircut in a while because reasons, but... The top is pretty cute, right? Like, it's something that I think I would have worn in middle school when, like... Wet Seal was like one of the go-to shops for middle schoolers, if anybody remembers that. Hi, Bad Beauty, how you doing? What's the trick with the football fish, Bad? I'll bite. Messos, thank you so much for 15 months with that Prime sub. You are beautiful. Have fun and stay safe. You as well. Wet Seal was the shit. Doesn't this look like something that they sold at like Wet Seal in the early aughts? You know what I mean? Also, I'm wearing hot pink sweatpants, which is a whole ass mood. The whole ass is my quarantine outfit. But thank you so much, Messos. I appreciate it. Thank you for 50 months. Thanks for sharing your Prime sub here. That means a lot. I appreciate that continued support. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Yeah, I don't know if it was a rain thing or something, but yeah, I was just chopping, or I was just like doinking trees yesterday, and like a spider fell out and hung there, and then I went to catch it with the net and I missed, and I was like, oh, I won't get another chance, but then I kept chopping the tree and it fell out again. It just like switched sides, so it would pop out over here and then it would pop out over here, and then eventually I caught it. Oh shit, y'all, it's happening. Okay, I'm gonna check the mail, but let's go get this Prezi really quick.
Gotta go get a Prezi really quick.
Boom, baby! I got one at night, too. Okay, maybe it's a night thing. Are arachnids typically nocturnal? Simple panel. That almost said simple plan. Pretty close. Amelia playing some Animal Crossing! Sniped! 360 no scope! On that balloon. I'm just a cannon. Life is a nightmare. I'm just a kid. Oh, and here's the... We upgraded the house. Oh my fucking... Hello? Oh, and I got the KK thing in the mail yesterday. So that's what's playing on the jukebox right now. Good though, right? That's a bop. That's what we call in the industry a bop. Bop, 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 booey, bop, booey. I don't know what to do with this panel, so I'm gonna put it into storage because I'm a bit confused by it. Oh, and this is another shirt I got given yesterday. Y'all just want to look at it. It's kind of silly. Kind of silly, but I think I'm digging the garden tank right now. So we'll put the this humble sweater in storage as well. And then also I ran into Gulliver, but I didn't want to complete the Gulliver quest without y'all, so I just kept the parts. So hopefully he's there today and we can give that back to him today. Decorate at your own pace. Thank you, Night Alleys. Might be a wee bit loud, huh? Oh, listen, hello. You dummy. Tabitha, thank you for 200 bits. I appreciate that. Can we make it rain? Get it hype in the chat for Tabitha. Thank you for that support. Is that the skull from Corey? Yeah, Corey sent me a skull radio. Pretty heckin' cool. Here's the letter that Corey sent me with the skull radio. I love you, Bit J. Bit J. Beautiful. Okay, and I didn't want to open these without y'all, so here's from Happy Home Academy. Thanks for getting the hype in the chat, y'all. I appreciate that. Here's from Happy Home Academy. Greetings from Happy Home Academy. Our goal? We want to help you make your home the best that it can be. Look for more messages from us as you hone your home decorating skills. A housewarming gift is attached. Thanks, brah. Esteemed Vana, we wish to express our gratitude for your continued use of this Nook Stop and the Nook Mileage Program. The item you claimed via our redemption service is attached to this message. Thank you. And then I got a new KK song. I bought a new KK song in the shop yesterday. I got a Mrs. Flamingo for the front yard. The bandage is like a face thing. I got some chinos. Oh, my pockets are too full. Shoot. Let's get a Band-Aid face really quick because that sounds pretty cute. Oh, a radio. Yeah, I don't know how to open the top, though. We might need to have battling KK songs or something. That's pretty cute, though, right? Like, who fucked me up? Who did that? Oh. Okay, that's pretty cute. Wooden low table. Nice. What do y'all think? Garden tank or my branded Aloha shirt. Hi, Wreath, how are you? Oh, thank you. I love her. I just changed her hair last night. Johnny's playing some Animal Crossing. Heckin', yes, let's go. Oh, we can learn the wooden low table really quick. Huh, okay, sweet. Wooden low table, I'm down. I'm down to clown. You like the tank top, Amelia? King! Tank. Okay, I think we're thinking tank. I'll go ahead and put save this shirt for special occasions. Or we can hang it on the wall. What wall did it go on? This? What a fun secret. We're gonna leave that there because it's confusing to me. And I'm gonna forget. I'm gonna be like, hey y'all, what did I do with my that shirt? All right, KK Stroll, let's go. Tricky, thank you for the follow. A bop! I think I like Spring Blossoms more though. It's a bit more like dancey. Feral Sarah, thank you so much for the raid. Can we get those shields up, folks? Stand next to and push A. Much, Amelia. This is amazing. Only fives? Rigged. Wow, guess what? That's cute. You're not wrong, dude. You're not wrong. This is the rest of the stream. This is the cutest shit I've ever seen in my fucking life. I'll take a picture. Oh, I can't roll the dice when I'm in this mode. Well, I'll take a picture anyway. This is me and my board game. It's a prototype. So fucking cute. Thank you, Amelia. You're too sweet. Oh my God. Oh my God. What should we send Amelia in return? Let's send her a human hand. She loves that. I need my chinos, please. I need my water shoes, please. Why is Happy Home Academy? Oh, rank B? Congratulations, you've collected lots of furniture and you've really made your home your own. Enjoy the included gift. Wait, what? That can't be right. That can't be right. That is in fact my favorite thing. All right, let's put on my cool new water shoes. My sweats and my water shoes. Ugh, serving looks. How about my chinos? That's pretty cute. My chinos, my water shoes, and my wet seal tank top. I think I owned that fucking wet seal tank top in middle school, I swear to God. But Vana, you're the only himself in the island. Wait, what a sentence. What? storage. Storage. What is happening today? Raid City, bitch. Raid City, bitch. Tens, tens, and Tory Wood on your titties, bitch. Tori!
I will slap your titties. I will slap your titties.
Tori, how are you? How is the stream? Holy cannoli. If I back it up, is it fat enough? All right. So, what's our numero uno goal? I only have 7 iron nuggets. That's can't be right. 7? hold the phone. I like the part with the spinning animal. That is the whole thing, so I'm glad. It the follow button. It the follow button. People music. Go on. Expanding our inventory is definitely something I want to do today. I only have 7. What did I do with all my iron nougat? Put the thing down, flip it, and reverse it. It's your from a nipple from a yep. Well, that's a problem, isn't it? Bye, Silvergrass. Can we get some fairly wells? And some checulators in the chat for Silvergrass. Of course it does, Mocho. All right, so our villagers have houses now. There's the Blathers tent. I haven't gone in without y'all. Don't worry. Did you make something? I probably did. I probably upgraded my axe and used all my nougat like a fool. Told me to look in this damn box. There ain't nothing in that damn box. How can I help you today? I want to sell 1 piece of coral. Coral! Will you take this 1 coral and a dream? Apple cherries. Place with gravity. The title of the game. Hi, my purse. That would be a much different game, I think. Oh, man. I would not want animal as a villager, I don't think. Whoops. I was going to see what you had for sale. What's for sale, baby? Oh, my God. Mocho, are you okay? What's... Oh, a picnic basket. That's cute. Yeah, I would like that. Mm-hmm. What's happening, Mocho? Are you okay? Want to talk about it? Watch out for them walkers, Coral! No. Amelia, do you need a picnic basket? I could send you back a picnic basket. Was that your animal impression? Out of control. Out of control, I swear. Mm-hmm. I have 1, thank you. Okay. 100 bonus miles. Let's go. Oh, it's missing this. There we go. That would have made much more sense. I just found a baby romper. Yeah, my friend Lindsay put on, when I was visiting her island yesterday, she put on a baby romper and we were both like, what the fuck is this? What does it mean? What does it mean? Oh, I can get the special Switch even though I didn't buy the Switch IRL. That's amazing. Mountain bike, outdoor hat. KK Country. Okay, we gotta get KK Country. I want to get all the KK music. I'm a collector. I need frog shirt more than I need air in my lungs. We've already got chinos. The loafers are pretty cute. They're pretty cheap too, so. Such an odd price too, right? 320, blaze it. Venomous, thank you for 17 months of support. Can we get that sub hype in the chat for Venomous? Thank you, thank you, thank you. You are beautiful. I do like the bike. I won't get it. Wait, Amelia, was there anything on that list you wanted? I I also have an extra KK Blossoms record that I was just gonna, I got to give to a friend, so. Can you actually use the bike? No, it's just decor. I do not want those shades, weirdly enough. I'm saving up for the pocket organizer right now because I just need more inventory space for sure. You can get your, I would love some music. Okay. Do you have any? Do you want Blossoms or Country? Well, the Country won't be here till tomorrow, so I'll just I'll send you the Blossoms one. I already have that. I already have an extra of that. Bum 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 bum. Hi, outro. Popping in to say hi. What's up? Can we get some sub hype in the chat? Outro coming on with 5 months, 1 month away from a brand new hacking sub base. Amazing. A picnic basket. Maybe the picnic basket's like out here. Can I stomp on it? Oh, I scared that fish. You have no music. Where'd you get that spooter? It was at night in the rain, and I was whacking away at some trees. And it fell out of the tree. And I missed it the first few times, but if you keep whacking the tree, it keeps sort of falling out, so. Okay, let's look at our... Oh, and Lindsay also gave me this green grass skirt. Oh, here it is. It's right here. Move to pockets. The traditional way to catch spiders. Whack a tree. Let's go. I don't know if it has to be at night. I don't know if it has to be raining or if it was just like an RNG thing. I'm not sure. Gonna send something to Night Alley's really quick. Send her a little KK tunage. Just like in real life. They have a card stand here. Looks like I can send a message card for 200 bells. Oh, hey, Vana. Did you know that you can now send letters to friends you've played with? Okay, now that you've got that over with, you want to send a letter? Yeah, bitch. Where you want to send that? My future self, a friend. Which friend do you want to write to? Amelia. No problem. Oh my god. Okay, this is maybe the cutest shit I've ever seen in my life, so we're gonna do this one. Dear Amelia, how rude of you. Orville's from Fargo. That's right. TOS? So I have no idea if this is typed well, but I want to be surprised. It's safe now, Amelia. Amelia turned off her monitor. Letter sent. Thanks for your business, eh? Amelia, oh my god. You're gonna be disappointed. Sanan, thanks so much for the follow. Welcome on in. All right. We're back on track. I don't know what we're doing today. I've said it out loud 6 times. I still don't know what's going on. What's up with you, buddy?
Congrats on your new home. A home is sure to open up as many new possibilities for you. You'll be wanting stylish furniture for that new home, which you could always craft as DIY projects, but I recommend you check into the offerings from Nook Shopping. It does take a bit of time to get your order delivered, but they have a daily That includes fashionable things that can be hard to get on an island. You can check out the Nook Shopping at the Nook Stop in the Resident Services. Give it a try.
When I spelled surprised wrong, which is the only word I never learned how to spell. okay, let's go check in with Blather since I haven't done that. I hasn't done that yet. I sure hasn't. Sess, thanks so much for the follow. Welcome on in. Hope you're well. Hi, buddy! Wah! Ooh, a pleasure to meet you. My name's Blathers. I'm exceedingly interested in the ecosystem of this island, thus I have to come to conduct research, if you will. Aha, it could be that you are Vana, the personages who chose the location for this tent. I am. Ah, splendid job indeed. Thanks to you, I was able to alight on this island with nary a ruffled feather. Now, regarding the aforementioned research. Truth be told, I am determined to open a museum and henceforth dwell on this island amongst you. So should you discover a new type of insect or fish, do be so kind as to bring it here. I plan to exhibit these creatures as well as those you gave Tom Nook in the museum upon its completion. Though, I confess there is one smallish problem regarding said museum. That is, I lack the number of exhibits needed to secure permission to open a proper museum. Empty display cases will not do, I'm told. Display cases with something to display, that is another matter. Which is where you come in. What? Allow me to explain. You see, it is not only insects and fish I plan to display in my esteemed institution, but fossils too. Who? As it happens, there sits a substantial stretch of land beyond the river. I would bet my pin feathers this primitive plot is flush with fossils I require. But the river, you say? I can't just hop over it, you say? Silly you. I have a solution as audacious as trying to populate an entirely deserted island. Pardon me, Vana, while I transmit the vital data to your Nook phone. He really does. But hi, Shallow. How you doing? Good to see you.
There you see, with wood gathered from Jabluzel. One can make a lengthy vaulting pole. This pole can be used to propel oneself across the river. Up and over you go. Hooty-hoo! Run for cover, motherfuckers.
Anybody remember that Missy Elliott song?
Run for cover, motherfuckers.
Hi, Maul. How you doing?
I sent DIY schematics for a shovel to dig fossils from the ground as well, which brings me to my point. Please, Vana, cross the river and seek out these ancient relics. My feathers, I have blathered on far too long, but let me leave you with this. If I am to open the museum, I must acquire more items to exhibit, 15 more to be precise. I fervently hope you will donate your precious finds to the cause.
You're grabbing a 10-foot pole? What do you mean? I mean, he's a very distinct persona. There's only so many voices you could, or, you know, I feel would properly do him justice. He's just a nerdy, excited, blabbering British owl, you know? And welcome home, Dorm. Good to see you.
Please let me know if you have any items to donate or need assistance. I am here to help.
Ooh. Sure thing.
You're an adventurer.
I think all the owls are basically British. I think I made Tom Nook kind of British too. They have good posture. Yeah, totally. What, Nine Owls?
It way.
I didn't realize I put this tree right in front of the door. That's a little silly of me. Yo, bish. Let's go. Super great posture. A little more Julie Andrews than John Oliver, but defo same energy. Can you still plant money trees in this game? Yup. Let's go.
Money.
Storm heck!
Money!
Don't assume my posture.
Hi, Goldie. It me. Alright, we're gonna want to put away quite a bit of things so we can fit as much donations in our pockets as possible. Owls are bird cats. Cat birds? I have a money tree planted. Nice. Alright, so let's pretty much store everything for right now. Except for, like, maybe our... we don't even need our essential tools right now because we're just going to be shuttling that back and forth for a second. Although, actually, we might... What if something crazy happens between here and the museum? Maybe I'll keep this just in case we see a balloon. And maybe I'll see this in case we see a bug. And the rest of our pockets. Cat birds are griffins, right? I mean, you're not wrong. Cat turds. Mm-hmm. And for pets. Oh, owls are cute as hell, for sure. For sure. Okay. Let's start picking you heckers up. Let's go. Everybody in. Everybody in. Let's go. How many more spots we got? We got plenty of room in these here pockets. Let's go. We're going on a heckin' field trip, folks. To the museum. Three more. Two. Three. All right. No floaties. And has a shovel on her. Yeah, I'm gonna bury them all alive. You found me out on the way to the museum. Oh boy. Okay, let's find out some animal facts from Blathers. Please let me know if you have items to donate or need assistance. I am here to help. Who? Marvelous. What would you like to donate? You've got me doing Julie Andrews, Doran. What is wrong with you? Okay, he hates bugs. Eek! A wolf roach! The horror, the repugnance! Good heavens, I must maintain my composure. I beg your pardon. Bugs, I do detest them. Still, there's much I can tell you about the insect you apprehended, if you insist, that is. Please, tell me! Ah, I see. In that case... The wolf roach is an omnivore, which is merely a polite way of saying it will eat almost anything. This skittering scavenger and its uncouth appetite help keep beaches clean, it's said. But I dare say their long antenna and bulging eyes turn my stomach unappetizing indeed. Anyhoot, my sincerest thanks for your donation.
They belong in a museum!
I too will eat anything. Same, honestly. By the by, I wonder if you have anything else that could be donated, and if so, might I take it from you? Oh, I've got some! Marvelous! What would you like to donate? Koi, baby! Hootie-hoo! This must be a koi. Now, I interest you in a few fascinating facts about koi. Wonderful! I would love nothing more. Koi are a variety of carp bred for their color mutations, starting more than 1,000 years ago. Well, one glance at their impressive coloring tells you that the centuries of effort were worth it. And even today, people still selectively breed koi in search of a new color combinations. One marvels at the thought of what koi may look like in another 1,000 years. And there you have it. Fascinating stuff, no? Bravo and thank you. Once the museum is complete, it shall be displayed with the utmost dignity. Like croissants, wow. By the by, I wonder if you have anything else that could be donated. If so, might I take it from you? Just saying that coyly. Outcast confirm. Marvelous, what would you like to donate?
And a pill bug. And a little pill bug.
Eek, a pill bug! What a wretched thing! Alas, I'm obliged to ask, would you like to learn more about the specimen? Ah, I see. In fact,
The pill bug. Children delight as the way these beasts roll into balls when poked. The appeal is utterly lost on me. When look at their leggy undersides. How they wriggle. Young pill bugs shed their exoskeletons as they grow, and in doing so sprout another pair of legs. As if 12 appendages weren't alarming enough. Yuck, I say, yuck! Anyhood, my sincerest thanks for your donation. And though bugs are the bane of my existence, rest assured the wretched thing will get the best care here. Thanks, Goldie. By the by, I wonder if you have anything else that could be donated? Move a bit to see his reactions better. Oh, move my character a bit? Sure. It's like my cam's not in the way. Yeah, let's go to this side. Good call. Please let me know if you have items to donate. Marvelous. What would you like to donate? No worries, Gun. Let's get you a sea butterfly, blathy boy. Woohoo! This is undoubtedly a sea butterfly. Now, might I interest you in a few fascinating facts? Yes. Wonderful. I would love nothing more. Such mystery, such grace. Did you know that the sea butterfly's scientific name is the Theco somata? A very rough translation of that is shell body. Indeed, this illustrious creature is related to snails. However, it reminds me much more of an elegant feathered friend, the way it flies through the water. With such grace in flying, one shouldn't wonder if it's related to the owl. Woohoo. And there you have it. What a weird reaction. Fascinating stuff. No, is he in love with that sea butterfly? To rock a bow tie, nothing else. His, like, chest feathers are an Argyle sweater, though, so. By the by, I wonder if you have anything else to donate. Marvelous! Get you that goldfish. What a spicy tail. What are you? This must be a goldfish. Now, might I interest you in a few? Yep. Goldfish are so cute and delicate, but you know how big they can get? Why, they can grow up to a foot in length! Well, sometimes the size of a tank they're kept in tends to restrict their growth. And just how big will this goldfish get in our large museum tank? I look forward to finding out. And there you have it. Sweet sassy molassie. Kilometers, how dare you, Wraith. Hi, Keolis, how you doing? Welcome back. Blathers is number one. Got something. That's a lot of... What does that mean, Gun? Listen. Oh yeah, we got a stinky bug. He's not gonna like that. A stink bug! What a wretched thing! Alas, I'm obliged. Would you like to know more? He's so distraught. I dare say the name says it all. Stink bugs are known for the stench. Poo. P-U. As it happens, these crop-eating pests use straw-like mouths to pierce plants and drink the juices. And when threatened, they use a smelly chemical in their belly to release their odious odor. How do they live with themselves? Anyhoot. Frankie! Hi, Topo. What's up? How you doing? Welcome back. Marvelous. Oh, yeah. He's gonna love this. Gonna love the centipede. A centipede! Yup. In that case... The centipede's name means 100 legs, but I tell you now, that's a lie! These ugly bugs can have as few as 15 pairs of legs, or as many as 171. But because of how their bodies are segmented, they never have exactly 100. Oh, it's true! You know what else is true? Centipedes are carnivorous, aggressive, and venomous! And their bite is quite painful, too! Oh, horrible things, I say. Hehe. Wants a Blathers plush? Absolutely. Concurred. A man-faced stink bug! Oh, I'm sorry you're feeling down, Topa. I'm so glad you're here. I hope we can help cheer you up, make your day a little brighter. I sure hope so. Never mind this stink bug smell. What you have here is a bug with a face on its back! What, what? Simply put, the man-faced stink bug has markings on its shell that resemble a human face. Once you notice his face, you cannot unnotice it. Indeed, this face might haunt you. Forever.
Wait for it. Forever. Why is the megaphone
of forever? Nailed it. First try. Shit. At least the face will distract you from the stink. Anyhoot. Nailed it. Wow, Wraith. Kylos, I feel that. I'm so sorry. I hope you will be eligible for unemployment, though, or something of that nature. But cheers to you, Kylos. Oh my god, I might need a bit more coffee. What time is it? It's before 5. I could shove a little bit more coffee in my face, right? Yeah, Hambubger. I think a lot of people are dealing with that right now, unfortunately. But I hope everyone, if you're able to take advantage of unemployment, things like that, a lot of people getting laid off due to the current situation are eligible. So please look into that if you haven't already. There's always room for more coffee in the face. I'm gonna shove more coffee in my face. Oh, Alec is having a beer too. Oh my goodness. Y'all are too cute. I have one beer left, so I'm gonna save it for a special occasion, I suppose. Aw, Nadi getting cozy. Supposedly, the horse mackerel derives its name from a false myth about its strength as a swimmer. The gist of it is that these fish are so powerful underwater that smaller fish can ride them as steeds. It's absurd, of course. Where would these alleged fish jockeys attach a saddle, much less horseshoes? One does wish that people would construct their legends with a bit more scientific plausibility. Thank you for that heartwarming letter. You're welcome, Night Alleys. Wasn't really the part of you I was trying to warm, but that's fine. I'll take it. Whoa! Grandma sweat? The football fish is a strange and grotesque deep sea fish with a lantern-like light on its forehead. Its light is apparently powered by luminous bacteria and other glowing microorganisms. One theory says it can spray these luminescent sidekicks when their prey approaches in order to dazzle them. Much like Richard Gere in my favorite film, Moulin Rouge. The deep contains many mysteries, as well as some things that are just sort of odd and off-putting. Go on, anyway! Naughty. Killing the emote combos there. Big Boss Lerman Owl? What are you saying, Dorm? Wait. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. Man, we should have a community watch along of Moulin Rouge because I fucking love that movie. In the deep blue sea, that's right. Okay, we giving this motherfucker a carp right now. Oh, it's the Moulin Rouge director? I'm dumb. I don't know directors. I hardly know actors. I just know I love Moulin Rouge. It's so good, Mocho. Prepare to cry. Prepare to sing along. Everybody can if you can. Oh my god. How have so many people not seen Moulin Rouge? It's seriously one of like my favorite movies of all time. It's so good. Okay, wait. Can someone check and see if it's on a streaming service? I think we need to have like a community watch along. Holy shit. I could have guessed that, Wraith. I've never saved it. It's so good. Yeah, it's really good, Naughty. I love that. Love that part. Lady Marmalade. Yeah, that is not the best part of it. I mean, it's not even in it. Hi, Ricola. How you doing? How many lollipops are annoying? Richard Gere was in it. Yeah, he's like a lawyer. He's Renee Zellweger's lawyer, I think. His big song is Razzle Dazzle 'em and they'll make you a star. Give 'em the old Razzle Dazzle. Razzle Dazzle 'em. That's Chicago. I'm an idiot. Fake theater nerd confirmed. Fake theater nerd confirmed. Oh my god. Sorry. Listen. I've been quarantined for a while. Give me a break. Have you ever seen their teeth? For your sake, I hope you have not. Carp have teeth in their throat, strong enough to crunch on hard things like shells and fingers. A good rule of thumb when dealing with other species is to keep your fingers out of their mouths. Unless, of course, you're noodling for catfish, then the goal is to get your hand as deep down their throat as possible. Although having neither thumbs nor fingers, I am quite safe from this little fellow. Fake nerd! Give me your card! Sorry. Here. John C. Riley, isn't it? John C. Riley, Nicole Kidman, Ewan McGregor. You didn't say that to me. I'm ad-libbing some of Blather's dialogue, sorry. I don't think catfish can contract COVID-19, 18, COVID-55, Eiffel 65. You just, okay, Consuelo, listen. Listen. John Leguizamo. Yeah. Oh, yeah, he's the lead. He's the male lead in it, and Nicole Kidman's the female lead. What a Richard thing! Wait, Naughty, what? Julie Andrews, Tom Hanks, and Shirley Temple are in Moulin Rouge. Stop. Dickhead. Disgusting. I'm blue, abba-dee-dabba-die, and the diamonds are a girl's best friend. Nailed it, Amelia. Oh. Sorry, I'm sorry about the Richard Gere mix-up, y'all. Razzle Dazzle's a boss-ass song, though. Gotta say. Snails are not insects, I'll admit, but they're just as revolting to me. Snails are mollusks, you see, and are born wearing shells they cannot remove. Instead, their shells get bigger and bigger as they grow. Whew! They must get heavy, don't you know? I suppose that's why they need a trail of mucus to move about.
A truly foul form of transportation. Almost worse than the New York subway system. Anyhoot.
We learned. Oh, you watched it last night, Grizzly? It's good. It's very good. Chicago's also very good. Oh, wait, really, Nani? Kylie Minogue's in it? Okay, I need to watch it again, too, I guess. By the by, I wonder if you have anything else that could be donated. Tell me about the train! Leave the slugs alone! What'd they do to you, Blathers? Kylie plays Kylie Minogue playing the Green Fairy. Go on. Wow, haters. Hey, hater, get on the elevator. We're going to the lobby to see if he's really saying this. I fit it in seamlessly. Crikey, is it Vana stream? That's pretty good. I'm getting better, right, guys? How you doing? Oh, yeah, I guess. I still can't believe Wishbone was in Moulin Rouge. Everyone, bunch of gaslighters in here. Seriously, Beetlejuice. Oh my God. I do declare. Drink your haterade. You're doing great, sweetie. Someone's been watching Julia. Yeah. I watch a lot of Julia. She's like my consistent night stream when she's on. Hey, hater, get on the escalator. Elevator. We're going to the lobby. Tell me about this tadpole, you little bitch. Kermit plays a rug in Moulin Rouge and kills it. Wow. Stupid. Stupid! Undoubtedly, you know that tadpoles eventually turn into frogs. I must say, I find them impossibly adorable with their squiggly little tails. But even cuter when they sprout legs. Why, we can witness accelerated evolution in these squirmy little ones. Whew, it makes me so emotional. And there you have it. Fascinating stuff, no? Okay, Alec, listen. And the clown costume. Kermit plays a chair in Animal Crossing. That's genuinely upsetting. I just can't get her out of my head. Nice one, Dorm. I'm not even mad about that one. Also not going to pretend they are not gross. Damn it, Dorm! Estelle's mad at everybody today. I think you're sipping the haterade, Estelle. Sounds like you're sipping that haterade. It's a bop. Everything Kylie Minogue's ever touched is a bop. Facts. The lightsaber scene. Shut the fuck up. I hate all of you. Gilbert Godfrey in Moulin Rouge. Okay. Trash people. It's not a worm at all. The filthy fraud uses silk and leaves to spin a cozy bag for it to hide inside. Hence the name. Some find it cute, the way bagworms dangle from trees, but the truth is, they're gluttonous monsters. These beasts love to stuff their bug gullets full of leaves, devouring the very trees they hang upon. Wretched villains is what they are. Anyhoot. I've never not loved Kylie Minogue. By the way, I love your dog. Oh, thanks, Edward. Good to see you, by the way. Welcome, welcome. Watch the Devil's Carnival? I don't know if I've ever heard of that. Thanks for the warm welcome for Edward, y'all. Doing better today, Kaz. Thank you so much for asking. Both Vanna's dogs are heckin' cute. Yeah, they're cutie pies. Beans is snoozing over here. I think Frankie's in the other room. He protect. Thank you for your knowledge. Thanks for the judgment. Big fan of the judginess. Oh, a wasp! Allow me to share a fact with you. Wasps are sometimes called meat bees. Why, though? Because they eat meat! Meat! Almost any sort of meat! Dog meat, cat meat, human meat, cow meat, owl meat! Meat, they eat meat! They're meat bees! Surely you've seen what a menace they can make of themselves at picnics. It is hardly the worst of it, what? Aggressive predators with venomous stingers. Wasps not only hunt and eat other insects, they paralyze their prey, then drag their victims home alive, leaving them for their larva to feed upon while they are still conscious. Suddenly, a simple sting seems quite tolerable. Anyhoot.
Curlby, thanks for the 1,000 biddies, CEO of Meat Bees. Let's go. Oh, wrong button. Can we get Rain in the chat for Curlby? Thank you so much for the 1,000 biddies. I appreciate that. Badass little garden ninjas.
Cheery fellow, right? Are you okay? Oh. Oh, I guess we submitted 15. There's so much to do. Hootie hoo. Oh, is he gonna kick me out?
What?
Thank you, Mocho. He's gonna kick me out.
Oh, shit. I'm still quite eager to uncover fossils, so do let me know if you find any.
So he doesn't want any donations except fossils? Xanax for Blather 2020. Ultraviolence, how you doing? What a monologue by Vana, though. Thank you, Neon, for recognizing my true calling as a Blathers voice actor. Okay, we're gonna put our dace back down. We're gonna put a spider back down. All right, I think we're gonna take a little break because I've done that thing again where I've forgotten to eat. Did someone send me something? Oops. Oh, I've already opened this. Oh, Lindsay sent me something. Buttholes. Buttholes. Wow. Okay, I deserve that. Nice, so thoughtful. Rose crown, shut the fuck up. I'm just like Jesus, a crown of thorns. Oh my gosh, thank you so much. I don't know if Lindsay's lurking or not, but thank you so much, Lindsay, if you are. Oh my God. I'm just like Jesus. Don't understand. We call you man. Were you occupied? Have you forgotten how put down we are? I am frightened by the crowds, for they are getting much too loud. Okay. I'm just like Jesus. We all love you very much. Oh, thanks, Edward. Oh, hi, Invert. How are you? Hey, get the fuck away from my house! Who the fuck do you think you are? The police? Huh? Get the fuck out of here! Get the fuck away from my house! Fucking push you into the ocean, man. Let's go. Fucking get in the sea, you bastard! I thought he was gonna walk right back over to my fucking door. Hey, you better fucking run. The shop's not doing well. He's repoing because I'm not paying my mortgage. He's repoing my shit. Cope the perv. Nah. It's a hard time to... Hi, Frosty. How you doing? Good to see ya. Jesus Christ, superstar. Who are you? What do you think you are? Wait. What's that Jesus lament song? It's Gethsemane. Only want to say, if there is a way, please take this cup of poison, for I don't want to taste this poison. Feel it burn me. I have changed. I'm not as sure as when we started. Then I was inspired. Now I'm sad and tired. Listen, surely I've exceeded expectations. Tried for 3 years, seems like 30. Could you ask as much from any other man? But if I die, see the saga through and do the things you ask of me. Let them hate me, hit me, hurt me, nail me to their tree. I wanna know, I wanna know, my God, I wanna know. I've got to know, I've got to know my love. Got to know, I've got to know my love. Have to see, I have to see my love. Have to know my love. If I die, what will be my reward? If I die, what will be my reward? Have to know my love. Have to know my love. Why should
watch me die. Then I was inspired. Now I'm sad and tired. After all I've tried for 3 years, seems like 90. Why then am I scared to finish what I started? What you started, I didn't start it. God, my wheel is high, but you hold every kind. I will drink your cup.
The drama! The drama! Oh my god. Chavikins, thank you for the 1,000 bits. I appreciate it. Please make that a highlight. Oh my god. That's what happens when you send me a crown of thorns, y'all. Thanks, Frosty. Oh my god, y'all. Beetaloo, thanks for the 2,000 bits. Mocha for the 5 gifted community subs. I appreciate it. Get all the hype in the chat. The appropriate hype for the chat for those supporting the channel. Can we get another take? Oh no. Oh no. Dorm! Oh my goodness.